There's a fascinating study that's currently being conducted that's looking at how diet and lifestyle can be used as a weapon against many diseases, including COVID-19. Those who are most at risk appear to be those that have coexisting conditions such as type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and or overweight, which can be caused by poor diet and a sedentary lifestyle. Professor Rob Thomas, a consultant oncologist at Bedfordshire and Cambridge University Hospitals Trusts, has previously studied the role of diet in reducing the risk of different types of cancer, and he's now investigating how lifestyle changes can help to improve our immunity and our ability to fight back against infection. His team of researchers are looking specifically at phytochemicals. Phytochemicals are powerful, naturally occurring compounds found in fruit, vegetables, herbs, and spices, and have been shown to reduce the risk of cancer and other serious degenerative diseases. The largest trial of this type, the PhytoV study, is now underway at Bedford Hospital, led by Professor Thomas. It's looking at phytochemicals already known to help prevent the spread of SARS, a form of viral pneumonia closely related to COVID-19, including hesperitin, found in citrus fruits, catechin and quercetin, found in pomegranates, aloe-emodin in aloe vera, curcuminoids in turmeric, and apigenin in chamomile tea. In lab and animal trials conducted during the SARS outbreak in 2003, these were shown to reduce the virus's ability to replicate and penetrate cells. Now, the PhytoV trial is comparing the outcome of COVID-19 patients given these phytochemicals as a supplement, with others given a placebo. Patients will take the supplement for at least a month and will be monitored until their symptoms disappear. For people with long COVID, this could be around 3 months. The results are expected next year. Similar studies using minerals and other phytochemicals are also taking place in Spain, India, and the Middle East. This is potentially the world's largest nutritional intervention study involving participants with symptomatic COVID-19 infection. It has been designed and conducted from Bedfordshire Hospitals UK by a nutritionist, chest physicians, oncologist, research pharmacist, A&E emergency room consultants, all from across the UK. It's a randomised, double-blind, placebo-controlled trial, testing whether boosting the diet with natural phytochemical-rich concentrated foods, lactobacillus probiotics, and prebiotic could reduce the severity of symptoms and late complications, speed up recovery, and reduce the spread to household members compared to placebo. Now, of course, highlighting this research does not replace the current advice of wearing masks, social distancing, hand washing, and seeking medical attention where necessary. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.